Wedding reception crews on Chautauqua Lake taking a scary turn tonight. Police say the Chautauqua Belle tour boat ran around in stormy weather around 100 yards from shore in Mayville tonight. Somebody with a pontoon boat began evacuating passengers until several fire departments showed up on scene to help. There are about 75 people on board, and we do not have any injuries to report tonight.